On New at 6, investigators are looking for a suspect connected to the Hilton Head Gardens shooting on Friday. This man, Bernard Garvin, is wanted for charges of attempted murder and possession of a firearm. Now, we previously told you about a woman who was shot in the head for attempting to break up an altercation involving Garvin. Police say he shot the gun several times in the apartment complex, then pointed it at another person who witnessed it all.